We give you all the praise and glory, Father, for this opportunity to gather here together in your name, and in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, to witness how you have given gifts of music to our brothers and sisters, and how we can be edified through the message that we will hear in the songs that they will sing. We ask, Father, for attentive hearts as you work through the songs and the power of your Spirit to remind us of the grace that we have in Christ. We thank you for the safety of everyone who is here with us tonight. We thank you also for the gift of salvation that we have in Christ. We thank you for new life in him. And we thank you, Father, for all the wonderful ways that we can express our thanks, not the least of which is music. May we all be edified tonight as we listen, as we are encouraged, and as we are moved by your message. Thank you. This is our prayer through Christ for his glory. Amen. Please be seated. It is a pleasure for me this evening to welcome all of you to this graduation recital of Miss Rachel K. Cancino. She has been my student in her stay here, and indeed, I, along with the rest of the faculty, we can say with assurance and with certainty that we have indeed seen her grow, not only as a person, but as a gifted person, particularly in the realm of music. And for most of us, when we hear that this is a graduation recital, when we hear the word recital, we often associate it with the requirements for graduation, something that the school, quote-unquote, imposes on the students to prove that they have indeed accomplished all that the school requires them to finish. But brothers and sisters, ladies and gentlemen, tonight I want us to look at this recital in a different way. Not just as a requirement that needs to be accomplished, but also as a testament, as we hear the music to be played and the songs to be sung, a testament to the love of Christ and a testament to the grace and new life that we have in him. Not only that, we shall also witness, of course, the accomplishments so far and the skills of our recitalist, Ms. Cancino. But I would like to add one more thing. Not only is this a requirement, not only is this a witness to what she can do, but I believe that in the grace of God, we will also be given a preview of the heights and the levels that are still waiting for her to accomplish by the grace of God. We will see that tonight. So please sit back, enjoy the evening, as we are giving encouragement through the music and the songs of this recital. Thank you.
Chopsticks is one of my favorite pieces because of its waltzy and playful sound. It makes me reminisce my first time to play the piano when I was in grade 4. Thank you. talks about the grace of God, a concept that is dear to my heart because I have personally experienced it in my life. The song reminds me of the truth that I am nothing without Christ and I live only by His grace.
The Lord has taught me that these are blessings too.
unpleasant as they may seem. It is through these that I have grown to trust and love the Lord more and more. Indeed, God's blessings are more than I could ever ask or hope for.
Thank you.
and giving him back all the glory and praise he alone deserves.